My name is Carsten Kümmel. I'm a live sound engineer, study Tonmeister, and I'm working in the live business for more than 20 years. And more or less in the last 15 to 20 years, I specialized on orchestra productions, crossover productions, film music, as it is here. Right in the moment, I'm on the road with the production, which is called The World of Hans Zimmer, a symphonic celebration. It's directly curated by Hans Zimmer himself. The name of the brand, SE Electronics, of course, I already knew it since a couple of years, but I never worked with it. And here our percussionist, Luis Ribeiro, he was asking me, hey, if it would be fine for me to get in touch with SE, if we could use that on his instruments. Then I got some microphones and tested them, and I was really positive surprised, and that's why I've chosen not to use them only on the percussion, so more or less at nearly all instruments. We have 23 shows in 5 weeks, so sometimes the material gets handled very hard. I don't want extra equipment which is needed for Walsh microphones, so I decided to go on the transistor microphones, the RNR1 and the RN17 from the Rupert Neve series, then as well the ribbon microphones on guitar like the VR2 on the trombones, plenty of the T2, SA8, they're all there, even two omnidirectional microphones for Krankasa and Gong. So more or less the whole range of the microphones. The speciality about that show is, of course, Hans music. You know, Hans music, he got famous by adding to the normal film music, which already existed, to adding a very strong electronical component. The music of Hans Zimmer is comparable to normal crossover productions because we have an 8-people band there. Tons of percussion we have on stage, so it's nearly all the 22 meters we have from the left to the right. It's in the back row. It's all fully up with percussion, and you have to take care about all of that. And that makes it quite a bit different to other shows.